Founded by German craftsmen and merchants, known as the Saxons of Transylvania, Sighisoara is a fine example of a small, fortified medieval town, which played an important strategic and commercial role, on the fringes of Central Europe for several centuries.